In today's video, you will learn how to provide already existing unmanaged teams in Microsoft Teams with naming conventions and a lifecycle with the help of Teams Manager and its bot. First of all, in Microsoft Teams, open Teams Manager and go to the Settings tab. To use the feature, you need to have access to Expert Mode. Under number 3, Governance, click on Unmanaged Teams. Here you can choose which teams should be converted and if you want an approval for the process. To use the approval, simply turn on the slider. Keep in mind that you can only use an approval here if you are already using it for the creation of teams. To exclude teams from conversion, click on Manage Excluded Teams. Tick the checkbox for all teams you want to exclude and click on Update to save your changes. To start the process, click on Start Converting Teams. Now click on Start Bot. The Teams Manager chatbot will then inform all team owners of the conversion. As a team owner, you will get a notification and a chat message. To start the process, click on Add Team to Teams Manager. Now select the template matching the team. Governance policies of the template will then be transferred to the team. If your template has metadata assigned to it, you must also fill it in for the conversion. In our example, we ask the users to provide information about their department and country for the naming convention. Select the right metadata and click on Next. You will get an overview of all information about the team, including the naming convention and lifecycle. Click on Create to complete the conversion. After the owner has approved the team, the naming convention and lifecycle will be assigned to the team. It will also be displayed as an active team in Teams Manager's Teams tab.